what you want now.
Okay, vlog. It's very bright. I don't know what's going on, but yeah, it's the night before our trip to New York City. We're actually going to New York City, Five Quad and everybody else, for DigiFest, and it's gonna be really live. I'm just gonna get everything on camera because, you know, that's how I do, and I'll get 5 out of 5 meetings. So
it's the morning after. Very tired. And what time is it?
It's like 5 a.m. But I'm headed to the airport right now. I really hope it's not crowded. I mean, since it's 5 in the morning, it shouldn't, but you never know. But yeah, I'll see you soon. So, me and the one and only Brad Zach's mom, just got through checkout, and now I have security. It doesn't look too bad, so I'll update y'all soon. All right, so I'm on the plane. It's pretty big. It's really nice. They put me on first because, you know, I'm unaccompanied, so I deserve it, bitch. But yeah, it's pretty big, almost as big as my ding ding. Not big enough, but. Yeah, I'll be taking off shortly, and then I'll be in Detroit, and then I'll get on my next flight and be in New York. So, see you there. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey, I can't take it back. Look where I'm at. We was OG like DOZ, remember that. My TOC was quite OD, ID my facts. Now POV of you and me, similar Iraq. I don't hate you, but I hate to critique, overrate you. These beats of a dark heart use bass lines to replace you. Yay!
Yay! Look at that.
Where's the Freedom Tower?
Middle one. The Freedom Tower.
Oh, yeah, it's over there.
I want to see the 9/11 like memorial.
Oh my god. This is. Hey, move, bridge.
Okay. Like, why is this guy breaking? Is what I want to know. Like, there's nobody in.
So, you can't see anything, but we're this very, very fancy place. Texas isn't like this. Texas is much different from this. We got Jonah, you can't see anything. We got someone else I don't know.
We got.
Hey, so we're at a very fancy place. Alright, y'all saw it in the last scene, but here's a little better shot of it. A lot of people from UNOW are here. We got Hannah. Say hi, Hannah.
Hi.
Girl, you ugly. We got we got Mr. Cashier.
Albums off the table, young man.
We got Flippin' Jin Jossel, guys. We got Jonah. There's Nick.
Haley Knox.
We got Haley.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Okay, vlog. So, Nick and Timmy, their flight actually crashed. So, we're not going to get to see them for a while. They're dead.
Sorry,
Nick died.
He got, sorry.
A, he got a car wreck.
Timmy's right there.
And he won't give me a hug. Hey, he's behind that pole. Timmy! Timmy!
Alright, well, I'll leave you back.
Don't come near me. Don't come near me, big boy. Oh, wait. Okay, well, so this trio has not been together for that long, and we've already been fighting. Tell him, Nick.
I've been pretty neutral. You guys have been fighting.
Nick's hungry. He's like a cranky one of those Snickers.
Timmy, look at the camera.
He's so cute.
God, he's so ugly.
I'm like, where?
What?
It's so slow.
That moment when you're the tallest in the car and you have to
stop!
Sit in the seat.
Dude!
Oh my god.
Sit substrate. Substrate.
He can't.
I can't.
God, you're so big. You look like Godzilla.
Put one leg on this.
Everybody get this down from us. Was a kid with the other little kids, man, ripping up shoes.
nice to feel when I'm feeling up with you, with you, with you, with you, with you.
Get him.
Get her. What the fuck? That would hurt. Stop, please. Please, you're a boy.
Hold on.
Wait. Say
no.
Dude, how am I gonna sleep with this?
What?
What's up? So, we're chilling. We got Nickaroo. We got Timaru. We got Tearu. We got Zacharu. Bada bing, bada boom. This is worldwide and international. It's hecka late. Rudan and Edwin, like, as you're watching this, it's late right now. It's like 12. And they actually won't be here till like 10 in the morning. So, they'll be here in a couple hours. But we got Digi Fest tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, we're going to hit the hay sack. And I will send you, I'll get some videos for tomorrow. I'll get famous people on video. You understand?
Yes.
Goodbye. Yes.
Good Lord, I'm gonna give us all life. Take me to church, I'll open up the door.
Sometimes I like touching my butt.
Alright, so.
What?
It's the morning of Digi, and we are exhausted. We barely got any sleep, and we decided to go to sleep, and that sleeping.
That was a stupid idea.
We should have stood up, but anyways, we're awake.
I feel like a retarded.
I think Edwin has already landed in New York and redeemed.
Sorry.
Timmy, that's why your nose big. Yo, so we're getting ready. I'm really mad because I have a piece that keeps sticking out. I'm gonna get it in. Oh, I think I got it in. But yeah, we look pretty fresh, I think, at least. And you're talking when I'm talking, it's very rude.
Vlog?
You know what? Messy vlog. But yeah, Timmy looks pretty ugly. Or beautiful. No, Timmy does look good, though. But yeah, we're just getting ready. We here. We chill. We chilling. What's up? Tell me what's up.
So little begin. We're about to go to sound check. We're about to turn that shit up. I don't know why.
Hey, listen, dude. Get the aux cord.
You know, emoji game isn't something you're born with, you know?
Bro,
no,
it's just
you gotta, we're in an Uber.
You gotta develop it.
Ain't never done this before.
It's yours.
Hey, maybe he doesn't want to be recording. So vlog, we have one.
Okay, he's gone.
Two.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
Face.
Oh, that's four.
Hello.
We got 4 out of 5. Your dance should be here soon. We're at DigiFest right now. We're setting up. There's a lot of girls here. I'm scared. I think I just pooped myself. I just heard screaming. I think I need some new underwear. Gotta go. Okay, so we're at DigiFest and 5 out of 5 is officially together. Savor this moment. Okay. Okay. Sing it. But yeah, we're about to take pictures with people. It's gonna be really fun. I might get naked.
I'm gonna get naked.
Alright, well, that was that. I didn't get very much footage of it, but basically we just got mobbed by probably 1,000 to 2,000 girls. It was intense. How do you feel about that? How was it?
Best experience I ever had.
Timmy likes it.
Oh, what up, man?
Well, what up?
How you doing, homie?
Okay. Rena, how do you feel about the mobbing?
How do you feel about it?
How do you feel about the mobbing?
Sorry you guys didn't come last night.
I'm single for the weekend.
Ooh! So today's been very crazy. He's vlogging. I probably shouldn't have just started vlogging, but
today's been really crazy.
We opened up for this Greenhouse stage we're doing right now. There's a lot of people here. We opened up for it, me and Rudan.
No Wi-Fi.
There's like no signal out here.
There's no Wi-Fi.
At all, no.
My data sucks right now.
Yeah, it's terrible.
It's terrible.
You heard it yourself. Wi-Fi sucks.
I'll tell you why it is.
Ready to go, 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 ready to
coming out right now, but you know, boom, boom, boom. Demi Lovato is about to perform. I'm gonna try to go get it off camera. I'll see you soon. Wait, she's gonna be right here. Demi Lovato is gonna be right here. Bet you, guaranteed. Wait.
Come on, Demi.
Come on,
Demi. Come on.
Hi. There she is, there she is, there she is. Demi. Oh my god.
It's so pretty.
Got him. Name the first type of penis that pops into your head. Go. Uncircumcised? Uncircumcised, that was pretty good.
It's night. I don't do drugs. I do hugs. I put coffee in my coffee mug.
So, it's 3 a.m. We just got to Boston from New York. We took a tour bus from New York to Boston really late. And it's 3 a.m. We just got here. But we turn. We turn. We live in life. Oh. Ow. Alright, well, that was Nick pooping and singing to No Flex Zone. But it is the morning of the day of the world of Sunday. And bada bing, bada boom, we're about to go to our next DigiFest event. We're going to start off with a meet and greet, blah, 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 blah. You know how it goes. And I'll get some clips. And Nick, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm pooping.
He's ready. Let me suck them titties, baby. Here we go. Hey, Brandon.
What's up, officer?
All right, so we're here. This is just like a little room we have to wait in, but it looks like a prison cell in here, so I'm kind of scared, but watch this. Y'all ready? Vlog, you ready for this? They're already piling up. They're already piling up, so. Oh, God. They're sound checking. How are you feeling, Jonah?
Good, man. Really good. How about you?
Feeling good.
It's a swell day.
Very beautiful outside. We're just in backstage right now.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh, dude, we got the same shoes on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, same shoes. All right,
same
so
shoes.
Me and Paul, we're about to go on a game of FIFA.
Oh,
it's about hardcore. How are you feeling, Timmy? Whose side are you on?
No batteries, Luke, whose side are you on for the FIFA game?
No
batteries. I'm
charging it soon
enough. What? Broad Zap. What? We're at the meet and greet. Lots of people. Claims is right there. He's feeling the music. A lot of people are here. Trevor. You know, we're just chilling. There's the ghost when he's looking at me. Yeah. Shit.
So we're playing truth or dare right now, and we just dare Dan to jump in his in the pool full of clothing, and he's wearing nice clothes. I don't know if he's gonna go through.
You never know.
Well, it's not pool hours, so cancel that. Yeah. With them back muscles. Twist it. What are we eating?
Edwin's girlfriend.
That is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. That was not very good. I've rewatched it and I have found my faults or whatever it is. I did rewatch it and see what's bad about it. And it's really because, like, the whole time I'm saying, what's up, vlog, or this is what's happening, I'm gonna vlog the next trips. And instead of me saying, like, updates every time, I'm just gonna show you what goes on instead of trying to update you every single video. But if you did enjoy this, give it a big thumbs up. I will definitely vlog the upcoming DigiFest, so subscribe for those. And
I eat ass.